So I'm going to put a muzzle on him just so he can't see. Usually that will calm them down enough if they can't see what's going on. So this is either going to calm them down or really make them mad.